Sometimes when you make some certain videos, you see some, let me call them internet warriors, will come to you. Oh, are you rich? Are you a billionaire? Are you a billionaire? Are you this? Are you that? Why don't you use it on yourself to become a millionaire, to become a billionaire? So when you think about no, I have developed a thick skin. If you're going to be an internet a blogger or whatever, you need to develop the thickest skin. Some people have been bullied out of the internet, so I have developed a thick skin already. So when you consider making some kind of videos like this one, and you remember the questions, if you're not if you don't have the mind, you will say no. But forgetting that it's not about those that come to attack you, but it's about those that it will benefit. Yes, that is the most important thing. So, I am waiting for your attack. Are you a millionaire? Are you a billionaire? Why don't you use it on yourself? Why don't you? That is not an issue. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Thank you for stopping by. I really do appreciate you. Thank you so much. Please, if you haven't subscribed, could you please kindly click the subscribe button? If you have subscribed, Gloria Chizio is saying thank you. Thank you. I appreciate you so much. Thank you. I reference God Almighty, the creator that was not created. I give respect and honor to whomever respect and honor is due unto. I respect our elders whom discovered the uses of these natural herbs and passed it on to us. I respect our elders. Thank you. Yeah, today it's about scent leaf. There are still lots of hidden secrets when it comes to scent leaf. Yes, I have a couple of videos on the channel pertaining to scent leaf, and a lot of testimonies I have gotten by the grace of God from the uses of scent leaf, either to banish negative energy, to cleanse and all that, or to attract. Today I am going to tell you a couple of ways you can use scent leaf to attract love, to attract good fortune, to attract blessing in your house, in your office, at your workplace, at your comp, name it, anywhere you are. The number one way is, can I tell you something? If you can carry scent leaf in your bag, the dried one is fine because the fresh one is going to be messy. Carry it in your wallet, in your bag, to attract money. Now, attracting money doesn't mean that money will just appear in your wallet. You need to have something doing. Thereby, the money will flow in. You need to have something doing. No free money for anywhere. Money not appear for anywhere, for your bank account or in your wallet. You need to have something doing. Now, you speak into it. You speak to it, asking the universe, God Almighty, your good angels that guides you, that as you use this, you carry this in your bag. I'm just giving you an example, that it attracts good fortune, your business booms and all that. You understand? Just put scent leaf in your wallet and see wonders by the grace of God. Now, can I tell you a way, another way you can use scent leaf in your home, in your office, your business? Just get a couple of scent leaf, say like 7 pieces of scent leaf, of the leaf. If you have the fresh one, it's fine. But all you need is to get the water into discolored with the scent leaf, you understand? If you have the dried one, it's good. Put it inside a container with covers, you understand? Or anyhow, put it in there, leave it there for 7 days, bring it out, speak favor, speak blessing to it, speak this, that, that. I'm giving you an example. And all that. After 3 days, please keep it where no one will touch it, so that they don't use their negative energy to contaminate it. To contaminate it where no one will touch it, we see it and touch it. You understand? You can even keep it in your wardrobe and your boss. I'm joking. No, don't go and pour water inside your boss. Then, after 3 days, bring it out and speak all the good things you want God Almighty and the universe into it. Then, take it to your shop, your workplace, in your house, anywhere. Sprinkle it, sprinkle it, sprinkle it, sprinkle it. As you are sprinkling it, you are speaking every negative energy that is blocking misfortune, sales, and all that out of your premise. You understand? Sprinkle it, sprinkle it. That is another way you can use on scent leaf. Scent leaf is a very, very powerful herb. Before we proceed, there's a video I will drop in the comment section. Check that video. I want you to watch that video and practice it. It's very, very good for so many reasons. The video will be in the comment section. Please check that video and practice it. Thank you. So the next thing you can do with scent leaf now to attract love. How do you use a scent leaf to attract love? After this video, I will make another video telling us, I don't want to make it in this particular one, telling us why scent leaf don't work for you, reasons it doesn't work for you, mistakes you make and why it doesn't work for you. I will tell us on the coming the video after this one. Please watch and know why it doesn't really work for you most times. Thank you. So another, for you to attract love with scent leaf is, all you need to do is, if you can squeeze it out, add a little water, squeeze it out, and then put it in a bowl. Speak whatever, don't let the water to be too watery because you'll be rubbing it on your body. Speak favor, speak love. If it's your husband, you want to attract love. Now, love is not just about man or woman. If you don't get favor, you don't get loved, you understand my point, you can also use this. Or you're married, your husband is not giving you that attention and all that, you can also try this. Men, you can also use this. So it's not just for women. Your wife is not giving you attention. You want to attract your wife back, you can use this. So you use the water. After you are done speaking, if it's your husband, you call his name. After you are done speaking into the water, speak favor, speak love. All you need to do is use it to dab yourself, to rub on yourself, starting from your leg upward. You are drawing, you are drawing, you are drawing, starting from your leg upward to your face. Rub it all over you, wherever your hands can contain. You understand? Or if it is much, if it is a little bit much, you can just pour it on yourself. You get? But the scent leaf should be thick in such a way, not too watery. Then another method you can also use to attract love with scent leaf is the getting a bucket of water and get some couple of scent leaf, squeeze it inside the bucket of water, squeeze it inside the bucket of water and sieve it, and sieve it. Then you speak, pray, do you understand? Get a spoon of sugar or honey, add it to it. Speak love, speak whatever you understand. As you use it, may you attract love, may you attract good things. You can do this like 2 times in a week, it's fine. Then if you're doing it for your husband or you're doing it for your wife, you speak, call their name inside the bucket of water. If you say all the sweet things you want to start happening in your marriage between you and your husband and your wife and all that, then go ahead and bat with it. Do not towel dry yourself when you are using the bucket of water on. Don't towel dry yourself. But if you are using the one you squeeze to start from your leg or pour on yourself, it depends on how thick it is. You can go ahead after like 1 hour and wash it off because it's going to really be a bit messy. And the aroma, is it odor rather, I heard. Make you know past people, can't they smell scent leaf, you understand? So these are a couple of ways you can, okay, we on this channel I think we have talked about how you can, if you have the powder form, add it to your cream. It's also good. These are a few ways you can use scent leaf to attract good things, to attract good fortune, money, love, name it, by the grace of God. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate you. It's none other person but Gloria Chizzy. Oh, thank you.